Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. Today I'm sharing a winter recipe followed by horse gram pudding, which I posted yesterday. This is a sweet recipe specially made in Maharashtra during Sankranti. Peanut chikki, peanut crispy peanut brittle, or you can call it a very sweet and crisp peanut, sweetened peanut brittle. This, before we go into the video, let me first welcome everyone to the channel. If you're first time visitor, do not forget to subscribe to our channel. If you are already subscribed and if you find this video interesting, worth it, do share it. That really means a lot to us. Yes, today the recipe is a winter special sweet, this peanut chikki crispy peanut brittle. How to make this peanut chikki? We need to have a good quality groundnuts. We need to dry roast them. Roasting the peanuts is a very important task in getting this recipe the best. You need to use heavy bottom pan. And second key would be in removing the skins, and third would be the jaggery syrup. If you get all these three things right, then this recipe is good to go. Now dry roast this peanut in a slow flame till it is evenly roasted. If you keep the flame on high, you need to stay there and stir continuously, ensure that it doesn't get burnt. I always keep it in sim, leave it for 5 to 6 minutes, and then again I come and stir. Again I leave it for 5 minutes, again I stir. Likewise, I keep roasting so that all the peanuts get roasted evenly, and it doesn't get burnt if you follow this procedure. You need to roast this till you see some black spots. And removing the skin is very easy. I've shown you in this video, but you need to allow the peanuts to cool down completely before you peel the skin. Now it is dry roasted. Transfer that onto a separate plate. Let it cool down. So once the peanuts are cooled down, then rub them between your palms. The husk peels off easily. Keep doing that till all the husk comes out of the peanut. Then you may want to blow. Then it goes off. Likewise, you keep repeating to remove all the husk. Or you can use a winnow, or use even a sieve with large perforations. Add the peanuts in the sieve and shift. The husk will get sifted easily. Once remove the husked peanuts, then you can keep it aside. Now you can see it's almost done, and also press your palm so that the whole peanuts will get broken into two pieces. Just keep pressing at them. That's it. Now the peanuts are ready. How to make the jaggery syrup is the third key in getting the perfect chikki. I'm taking a cup of jaggery for a cup of peanut. Yes, little sweeter. You can even reduce the quantity of the jaggery if you want. Now, do not add too much of a water, maybe just 1 or 2 tablespoons of water just for the jaggery to dissolve. If you're using powder also, just use a tablespoon of water, should be good enough. Now cook this on a low flame with frequent stirrings. While the jaggery syrup is cooking, also you may want to keep a bowl of cold water where you can check the consistency of the syrup. Also take the plate and grease it with either ghee or coconut oil, because we need to do this process quick. Once it is done, the jaggery syrup, then quickly we need to add in the peanuts and saute, and immediately we need to transfer that onto the greased plate. So keep everything ready while the jaggery syrup is getting cooked. So you want to check the syrup in cold water. Take out little using spoon. Drop it in onto the water. It should be firm, brittle and break or snap easily. It should be firm. If you rotate, it should come like a ball. I have not still got the perfect consistency. I have just checked. Now I will be showing the right consistency of the jaggery syrup. So now it looks done. Let's check that. Take a little bit of syrup. I'm adding it onto the cold water. Just wait for 2 minutes. Now get that out. You will see it is sticky. You can roll it nicely like a ball. So this is the consistency that we are looking for. Now the syrup is ready. Let's straight away pop in the peanuts, roasted peanuts. Quick stir, not for too much of a time, maximum a minute or two. Then immediately transfer this onto the greased plate. That's it. We're done. Arrange this. Quickly place a foil or even a butter paper on the chikki with a rolling pin. Roll to even out the chikki layer. Yeah, you need to use a knife or whatever to make the shape, square shape, so that when you cut it, it comes out nicely, the shape. So once you rolled in, remove the paper, then with a knife cut horizontal or vertical. Let the peanut chikki cool at room temperature. Completely it has to be cooled down before we take it out. So once it is cooled down, then break them and serve your chikki. If you're not going to serve it immediate, then store it in a airtight container. You can keep it at room temperature. It stays fresh. So here the perfect peanut chikki recipe. Do try and enjoy this winter. The reason it is good for winter is jaggery and peanut will generate some heat in the body. So typically chikki is to be consumed a lot during winter season, which will keep a little bit warm to our body. And also peanuts are rich in protein and a very good sweet dish for kids and for all of us. So do try, and thank you so much for tuning into Lathu's Kitchen. If you still not subscribed, do subscribe. Thank you.